I gotta talk to you about some homework. I didn't need to talk to you about homework, I lied. You enjoying my company?
You're a barrel of monkeys.
You never told me if you have a wife. You should date my mother. Her last boyfriend turned out to be an internet perv. She's very, very fragile, very, oh, save me. Men like that, right, though? Because at the end of the day, they don't want to, be a hero. Everyone just wants to feel important in life. Thing is, no matter how important they are, there's always going to be someone more important. People get so uptight about that. Oh no, they're better than me. It's like, God, they don't realize important doesn't matter. It's confidence. Most confident person in the room wins every single time. It doesn't matter if it's real. It doesn't matter if they're pulling it straight out of their ass. People are dumb. They don't know the difference. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna tell you the real reason I'm having lunch with you today. You see, I don't really have any friends at the moment. And to be completely honest with you, I'm not interested at all. My entire generation is a bunch of mouth breathers. They literally have a seizure if you take their phone away for a second. They can't communicate without emojis, and they actually think that the world wants to know that they are eating a taco. Exclamation point, smiley face. Like, we give a fuck. I am an old soul. I like old music and old movies and even old people. Bottom line is I have nothing in common with the people out there, and they have nothing in common with me.
Nadine?
Max?
Maybe nobody likes you.
You're a dick. Maybe nobody likes you, huh? You know, you're always in a shit mood. You're a really shitty teacher. You put zero effort into everything you do here, and there's no way you're proud of that. Look at you. Look at, like you do nothing. Look at your hair. You don't do your hair because you don't have any hair. You're bald. And you know what? You know why you're not married? Because bald men are gross, and they're disgusting, and especially the ones that make $45,000 a year. What?
I've been doing this 23 years, and you're the first person to ever underestimate my salary. That made me feel good. I mean, that part.
What are you doing?
Giving you half my cookie.
Why?
Make you feel better. Jesus. Guess what? You're my favorite student. Does that help?
Am I really your favorite student?
I felt like the right thing to say.
I didn't mean, like, completely bald, by the way. It's smart what you do there, too. You kind of, you know, I don't know, do you poof it up a little bit? Give a little zhuzh.
Glad you circled back around and cleaned that up. Certainly made me feel better.